here's a good look at the Mirage. And believe it or not, I'm just looking at the sign here. This thing used to go up every half hour. Now it's only 8 p.m. and 9 p.m. Sunday through Thursday, and then Friday and Saturday have 8, 9, and 10 p.m. So things have definitely taken a hit towards economy here, Bobby. Twice a day now for this.
Oh, yeah.
It used to be every hour on the hour. You'd get the big flame up out of it. So, all right. Well, there it is, the Mirage. As I told you before, this is the hotel that started it all. This is also the one where Chevy Chase was in National Lampoon's Vacation. This is where they supposedly stayed here. And Bobby, you like Cousin Eddie in that, you know, the Randy Quaid.
I like Uncle Buck.
Uncle Buck. Right, Missy Jen's gonna get a picture. It's your lucky day today. All right, we got Chewbacca here. All right. Awesome sauce. There we go. Thank you. Some nice young e-bagging today. There we go. $7 away till 2 hours from now. Here's Bobby wants a cold Bud Light, huh?
$2 beer, $1.
$2 beer, Bobby, huh?
$2 a beer, $1.
You're not driving. Do you
Ice
want a
cold.
Beer?
Oh, beer.
Are you kidding me? Okay. That's the first time I've ever seen Bobby. Turn down a beer. Lord. I'm driving. Okay. All right. I don't think we have any beer left. Give you a little view inside of Caesar's Palace here. Alright, now my kind of shop, Victoria's Secret. Check out the gold wings. Wouldn't I just look like the cats meowing that? Of course, it'd take about four of those bra cups to get around my boobies. But now there's the ultimate gold for me. Wouldn't that be awesome? Be a little uncomfortable around the crotch area. I gotta be honest about that. Pretty darn cool. Have a taste of the pistachio.
Okay.
Excuse me. Any combination.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah,
any combination. every 15 minutes, then every half hour, an hour, to once an hour. And I'll tell you, it's a long time till the top of the hour here. So I'm going to pass on this, and plenty of YouTube videos out there. I think today I wanted Jen to be able to see the strip and to come out on the strip for the first time. So what did you think? What did you think today?
It's really nice.
What was your favorite thing you saw on the strip today?
Caesar's Palace.
You like Caesar's?
The inside of it was really nice.
Yeah. I guess my favorite part is just being on the street with the people. Doing the people watching, I always think, is the most fun of things.
Don't cost anything.
Yep. It doesn't cost anything. Like everything else, there's an arm and a leg here. Bobby's rich, so it doesn't much matter. So, all right, we're gonna get back to the car. Get back to the hotel. Bobby's levels are low. We're gonna pick up a 12 pack of beer.
Randy and Dory are coming, so we'll probably have to get 18 pack.
Well, I don't think Randy's not gonna be coming. I think till tomorrow. So you've got the one and only Vegas Vixen. Tonight. I think we're going to be hitting the hot tub later, and she's supposed to be taking us on a really cool tour of part two of really cool stuff in Vegas. And if you saw part one yesterday, the Vegas that you never see as a tour, so she'll probably be fully loaded with that today. And looking forward to that. Missy Jen declared an ice cream break here unexpectedly. Getting on almost 3 o'clock today, and I'll tell you what, how's that? Stracciatella? Mm-hmm. I've got our berry sorbet. Looks like it's gonna be good eating. And, what do you think Bobby got? Don't put your levels up a little bit, Bobby. I know you're gonna want to pick that first one. Helps you get rid of